This has a spot on. Now, why is it giving us a lot of this stuff? Because doesn't that mean we have to go somewhere like our affairs? I'm pretty sure that's what it means. Can't wait to get my computer fixed. Play some more Dark Souls, guys. Got no problem with the walls. More baited. A few more bandits in I think we can handle the room though. And a claw. Yep. Thank you. looks, this area looks pretty decent, I think. Being a view, temple must be purified. Take this. Please, you must. Radio. Destroy the temple guardian. Lost music once again. Swamp stingers. 180 HP. That's not too bad. What are these things? Manglers. Swamp troll. Doesn't look like they regen health. So we know we're near it. Wow. up against the swarm, which is they summon. Oh yes, they summon. I get the feeling that he's getting more experience for doing that. How many seats are there? More witches. Oh, this place seems to be witches. It's good. 3. Get out of here. That would be done. Okay, so we're gonna, we've got a dragon over there. Oh, and a natural swamp creature too. Oh, keep thinking about our killer gerbil. Thank you. Okay, all the stuff appeared inside. Right, so looks like we get some kind of structure. Oh, which is... an amulet innovator, nice. Six to armor. Range damage increased. 12 to health for 8 damage. Great, graveyard. There'll be zombies. Alright, so I believe this is the temple. What was that? Here we go. There really is always when you enter a graveyard, is there? Saw me.
Oh,
rave crawler. Oh, what's this? Bronze guy there. Laser beams. Alright, let's just go over here and take care of it. Alright, so that's done. More bugs. Another grave crawler. Dungeon crawler, oh my goodness, this is what I have. It might have just increased the volume. Alright, more guidance. Take out the rage ones first then to just get away from these slow ones. Too many goggles here. Oh, our healer's down. Yes, he's a few too many goggles. Running around is not going to help, is it? Oh, there's only one person left. Oh, this ain't getting too bad, maybe. Oh, he does not last long at all. Oh, he just gets taken out. Why are they targeting him? So strange. Alright, back to where we were before. get in here and shut the gates. I don't know why you guys ran straight back out. Combat magic skill, we haven't any combat magic for it to be effective. Cool looking stuff. Is it another dragon? Oh no, it was too. Oh no. little witch as well. Oh no, there's a few of them. Skink witch. Oh, there's like half a dozen. Oh wow, we did. So dead. We're so dead. Yep. Joy for all these manglers. It's just over here. Got it. There's a tree! Oh, and another dragon. Okay. Another witch. Two witches. Hopefully the dragon can't snipe us from over there. Oh, another witch. That was a good sound, I think. There are two of them. That dragon seems to be leaving me alone, which is a good thing. Gotta clear out the enemies around it before I go and attack it, because... Oh goodness. Thank you. see what this person has to say.
You cannot know how glad I am to see another human. It seems this land is overrun with monsters. I was following the gold what's been stolen from Phaedra's archery tournament when I come to this place. Look, I know I'm young for a mage, but I knows me a spell or two, and I'd be willing to help you out for some gold. I promise I knows me stuff. I just need someone that can watch me back.
Alright. Oh, it's full. Okay, so I've got to get rid of someone.
Ah, well,
so we've got both our mages.
I'm probably happy.
I think I might get rid of, these guys. Get rid of him.
What? You don't like Krudok anymore? I good friend. Smash enemies dead. You walk, pull off, get good sense back in train. Krudok will wait.
Seems you go, right?
Ho there! Just by the stars, maybe me luck's a changing.
Oh.
Andamus apprentice mage at your service.
Sweet, he's got a summon. Okay, now that's all set up. Let's try it out. Nice. Oh, he's a bit strong. Okay. So needs a few potions. Well, this is not too good as well. Man, this is just so tough. Is it from all the way back over there? Well, takes out my healers. Well, just kills them. No, he's just attacking him. Power, oh, that was difficult. I had to lower it down on difficulty to normal. Oh, you can actually heal the summons. It's handy to know. Another dragon, quick save. Oh no, that's gonna screw me over. Oh, please don't screw me over. Oh, that was lucky. What's going on with these people? They just keep running all over the place. Just pick an enemy and attack it. Yeah, this one. Everybody take this one. Kill them all, witches. Oh, goodness. Get out of here. Oh, what the? Oh, yeah, sweet. I was gonna say, what's that doing here? Oh, she's hiding under there. What this tree's got. Nothing. Potions. Alright, looks like we got a vendor.
My port at the handsome dandies, seeking staves from the goblin's hoard. Look how they hold their nose in the air. Not so much as a blink nor stare. Verma knows how to catch their eye. Healing salves are here to buy. Fresh from the pot are my potions made. Goodies in your pouch I will take for trade.
Alright, so I'm gonna cut it here, and we'll be back when I get my gear. Okay. So we've got plenty of health potions now, we've got some good armor, some pretty good armor, got lots of cash left over. Oh, another dragon. Nice. Just what I wanted. Zombies. Oh, this doesn't look good. Wow, sitting up here with this armor. A lot better. Some more gargoyles over here. I've got three healing mages now. Got my healing hands. Another dragon. What were those summons? Oh, I've got some witches around here somewhere. Oh no, I just ran out of my summon here. Yeah, wow. It's because I've got it on normal difficulty. Oh, I have to have it on normal difficulty for now on, because it's just too hard. I don't think I've got the right team for hard to do. This is not good. Wow, look at how much damage I'm taking. It's like there's no in between hard and very hard. Oh wow. Okay, now that I'm back after that little cut, my computer decided to freeze up a bit. These dragons, man, oh my goodness. Let's have another game. Okay, I'm on, must be on normal difficulty, because I'm on hard. It must be the a matter of getting to it and killing it before my fighters go down. My melee fighters? More witches over there, too many witches. There's one to my right. Yeah, it's just difficult fighting them with all these enemies that just ambush you. Really difficult. People coming from? Wow, this is not good. Serious? Yeah. Wow, I ran all the way back here. For some reason I can't just contact them. This episode has been nothing but I want to hang up after the other. I do apologize for that. We're just not moving as fast as I thought I would. Dragon over there, there's two. Don't want to go over there. Some gargoyles. Everybody just wants to chuck ranged attacks at us. Ranged attacks that do a lot of damage. Time to deal with a lot of range fighters all at once. What's that? A Gobot. Oh, it's a flamethrower guy. Oh wow, look how much damage they do. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. That's, I think that was a goblin. I don't want to stand as softly longer, but they did a lot of damage. I'm not too sure if I want to fight goblins. Right, here we go. Nice little autosave here, right? Alright, I think that'll do it for now. I'll see you in the next episode.